Okay guys, so I just restored my quad a bit. Still a bit dirty, but got out for the summer now, out of the storage. And some of the parts that I painted up on it. That thing down there, the chain and that. Painted the back frame silver. Painted those brackets there, glossy black. And the exhaust, I got a black heat paint. Looks nice. Now I'm just working on the bush bar here. I'm gonna put a second coat of primer on. Mikey's favorite color. Nah, I'm just joking, Mikey. So, when we're finished here, let me look for it. Got it. There it is. This is gonna be chrome. Let's see if I can get a good picture. Well, I'll show you when I'm done. Yeah, so I'm painting that chrome. Thinking about maybe getting some chrome motor heat paint for the exhaust instead. Maybe paint up the motor too. Got a little dirt on that already. Yeah, so I'll be doing an update. Maybe I might even do an update on my dirt bike. Alright, peace.